Good Tuesday morning. I'm meteorologist Nathan Scott out there this morning. We're going to start off with maybe some clouds around parts of the region, especially from the metro down to the south. We've got some moisture arriving from the south, and that's just because we've got a southerly wind about 5 to 10 miles per hour. These clouds will clear out as we progress throughout the morning, and especially into the afternoon hours. Expect plenty of sunshine, and it's really going to help the temperatures warm up very quickly. As we take a little bigger picture here, cold front off to the north, that's going to continue to drop its way down into Mississippi and Alabama, giving folks in Middle Tennessee and northern parts of Alabama the potential of some strong, possibly severe thunderstorms. That front will swing through here on Wednesday and will give us just for the most part cloud cover. No showers expected with that boundary. It'll just roll through here on the dry side. So for today, clouds in the morning, but expect plenty of sunshine for this afternoon. 86 will be the high. The record high for today, by the way, is 88, set back in 1996. And across the state, everybody will be well above average for this time of year. Expect more clouds in Natchez and Macomb, more sunshine the farther north and east that you are from the metro. 7-day forecast with those clouds around on Wednesday, a touch cooler, upper 70s will be the high. Same story for Thursday. And then we're back up to 80 on Friday. A cold front will swing through here sometime between Friday night and into Saturday. That's going to give us our next best chance of storms. And some of the storms could be on the strong side.